Johnny!
What is it?
Murdoch. Pat Murdoch.
Well, what?
He was murdered last night.
What are you saying?
Why, it's here in the papers.
You're kidding.
No, no, here, read it. Just read it. Right there at the top.
Eugene Franklin Murdoch, prominent in New York literary circles, was found in an unconscious condition in an alley on East 52nd Street early this morning.
Oh, Johnny.
He died. He died shortly after admission to Midtown Hospital of head injuries, which resulted in severe hemorrhages. The dead man had been celebrating his recent appointment as editor of True Arts magazine. Jane, I couldn't have done it. It's absolutely ridiculous.
But you said you jumped up and down on his head.
I did?
Yes, to me and to Patterson.
To Patterson?
Yes, he told me. When I went out to get the paper, he remarked that you'd have had a pretty big evening and that you told him that you'd beaten some fellow up.
Well, did I say it was Murdoch?
Yes. Yes, you did, Johnny.
I don't fight with people. I never get mad.
You fought with somebody last night. You were covered with blood and your nose was bleeding.
I mean, that's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. Well, isn't it Jane, isn't it?
I don't know.
Well, what do you want? What do you want me to do?
Can't you remember anything?
You expect me to go down to the police and tell them I think I killed Frank Murdoch?
Well, can't you remember, Johnny? Can't you remember anything that happened?
No. No, not much. Not much toward the end. I know I met Larry Orthways. We joined Roger and Frank. I'd say maybe Roger would know.
No, he didn't seem to know much when I spoke to him.
Did you phone him?
Yes, I spoke to him this morning. I mean, it was 7 o'clock and I thought you'd been killed or something.
Oh, Jane.
Well, what am I supposed to think when you don't come home until 7 in the morning? Am I supposed to just go to bed as if nothing doesn't matter?
For heaven's sake, don't start crying again.
Well, that's all I do now, Johnny, is cry. I can't help it. It's all supposed to be so gay and charming.